what it's called. The desolation of the divine.